Yeah, it's your boy. It's time we start having real conversations about reality. You know what I mean? If you're with this, then stand on it. You know what I'm saying? Stand on business. But stop ducking and dodging the smoke. If you're telling me it's real, then prove it. Look, hey. If God was real, then why can't you show me where he's at right now? If I sat right down in the middle of the lobby and I screamed,
tell that nigga hit me back right now.
Would he act right now? No. See, I don't get into theology, cause honestly, it's just a waste of time for me to properly acknowledge. See, we'll be grace upon this topic. Y'all be so afraid to come and face me in the logic. Still making hella assertions, baseless and dishonest. Unwilling to mention that your faith is just a con of the conscious. So, what's the point of having faith if you can't demonstrate it? What's the point of preaching hate without an education? What's the point of telling me I need to find Jesus? If you claim to know where he's at, what's the prime reason that you can't provide his location? Y'all be loquacious about using this belief to rule the whole nation, but you don't see you done ruined the whole nation. All you doing is accruing more donations, prostituting the constitution with convolutions of old fake shit. It's been thousands of years, billions of people that cried thousands of tears. Why don't he hear you? Maybe God isn't here to be adhered to. If we kept theism in our rear view, we could have a clear view of all of our problems and proceed to fix them practically, actively, instead of hoping that it just happens magically. How many sister tragedies will we have to see till you tacitly admit your tactics lead to ineffectuality? Your vanity perpetuates inanity, which acts to bring insanity that's damaging our families. So I state emphatically, your fallacies are whack to me. I can't believe you lack the mental faculties to tackle these issues on a regular. That's why I'm secular. That's why I'm 20 steps ahead of you, ready to show you how you can't convince me by not making sense. That's why I made the switch from Christian to atheist. Maybe if you could recognize these incessant lies, survive charlatans and con artists and enterprise, and that you've been duped, bamboozled, to mesmerize. You can save the world if you sever ties. Open your mind, there's so much to discover, uncover. Don't lose your sense of wonder. I say this cause I love you. It's time to evolve as a species. Believe me, it can all be so easy. I understand you dedicated your whole life to a lie, and it's the honest truth you fight to deny. But that's why when we eye, a real hero put their life on the line for the sake of somebody else. In the night people cry, because that was a true sacrifice, and we know it's over for them. They ain't coming back to life, and it keeps eating at you till you lack an appetite. That's why theism ain't only wrong, it's really bad advice, because they promise that you'll go into an afterlife. In reality, we don't know if there's an afterlife. Instead, we should take control of what we have in life. Act with some sense and bring some order to the savage life, using the scientific method for understanding life. Cause we can't rely on the ancient, antiquated, outdated scripture. That is why I challenge minds to simplification. Prove to me this shit is true and not just disinformation. I'm telling you, you've been misled and developed some big heads. So instead, let's come together and get bread. The hungry get them fed, the homeless give them beds. Inject some positivity and invest in our future. Why not? I'm saying, why not? Yeah, it's OD9, nigga. Yeah. Rage. OD9. Supreme elevation coming soon. Look, hey. Niggas claim they be cooking up, but that shit really ain't dope at all. I'm the GOAT, but y'all.